Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create a junction object relationship in Salesforce. So right now I'm on the home page, but I want to go into setup. All right, and then I'm going to go to the schema builder just because it's easier to show you what that looks like and how it connects all together. All right, and then I'm going to clear all these different objects off. And we're going to be creating a few new objects. So we're going to be creating three new objects. So we're going to be creating the project object, which will be one of the master objects, because a junction object works with two master detail object relationships. Right, and I'm going to click save, and then we're going to create the employee object. Employees, starts with the vowel sound, and click save. All right, and this is a question that you may or may not see on an admin test, exam test, or on a the app builder exam test as well. So we're going to be connecting project to project employees through a junction object. You can have multiple projects with multiple employees. You can also have an employee be on multiple projects. So we're going to be creating object called project task. So then each project can have multiple tasks, as well as each employee can be assigned to multiple project tasks. So that's how you create the multiple to multiple relationship, or many to many relationship. All right, now that we have our three objects here, we're going to be creating master detail relationships between these three objects. And one thing to note when you're creating master detail fields, that it always starts on the child object, and each object can only have two master detail relationships. So I'm going to be this the master detail to project. And let's look for the project object. There we go. And I'm going to say, yeah, it can be reparented. All right, and we're going to do one more and do the master detail up to employee. And let's find the employee object. There we go. As well as this can be reparented. And there you go, we have created a junction object relationship. Be sure to like this video and subscribe. This is one of the sections in my app builder course on Udemy, which I'll have linked below. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.